Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. We are from Group B, want to present about chronic bronchitis. Firstly, what is chronic bronchitis? Chronic bronchitis is a type of chronic obstructive pulmonary disease called COPD. It also have inflammation or swelling and irritation of the bronchial tubes.
How does chronic bronchitis happen? There is inflammation and irritation of the bronchial tubes. These tubes are the airways that carry air to and from the air sacs in your lungs. The irritation of the tubes causes mucus to build up. This mucus and the swelling of the tubes make it harder for your lungs to move the oxygen in and carbon dioxide out of your body.
The cause of chronic bronchitis is usually long-term exposure to irritants that damage the lungs and airways. The smoke in cigarettes is usually the main cause of this disease. Pipe, cigar, and tobacco can also cause chronic bronchitis, especially if you inhale them. Additionally, air pollution and chemical fumes can also cause this disease.
So there is a few chronic bronchitis symptoms, which is frequently coughing or a cough that produces a lot of mucus, wheezing, a whistling or squeaky sound when you breathe, shortness of breath, especially when physical activity, and tightness in your